Hi everyone, this is Jim and welcome back to my blog. And today we're gonna feature yung mga bagong ganap kahapon. Buti na maraming video, no? So first, itong ang photoshoot ni David Licauco with a new endorsement. Yay! Urban Time PH. So tingnan ko sa Shopee at saka Lazada. Mukhang magaganda naman yung relo and mukhang hindi naman siya ganun kamahal. Tama lang. Yun pala yung post ni Nathan Ferolino nung 2 days ago na sabi niya, work today sila ni David. So, kitang-kita naman, no? Kahit na, walang muka. Kitang-kitang yung maskulada si David sa, maganda pa rin tingnan kahit na walang muka doon sa minoldo niya. And then, next po. Okay, next naman ay yung interview ni David sa 24 Horas. Kita nyo. Yun pala. Binili niya raw sa Hong Kong yung kanyang susuot para sa GMA Gala. And yes, palagay ko yun yung sinabi ni Isabel Bulapaw, yung kanyang handler na magsusuot ng Tom Ford na damit. So, palagay ko yun yung sila ni Hong Kong. And wala raw siyang date sa gala. Well, maganda rin namang wala siyang kadate kasi para hindi siya kabash kung sakaling si Barbie yung kadate niya, di ba? Dahil may jowa na yun. And kung yung si baby girl, magiging malaking issue yun. So, kung ibang artista, hindi rin pwede kasi may ka-love team siya. So, maganda na yun. And lastly, ay meron siyang parang training, franchise training. Kasi magpa-franchise na yung kung Kuya Korea or Sobra Cafe, pero magpa-franchise na yung mga business niya. And congratulations kay David, sana kumita pa yung kanyang business at maging successful yung kanyang franchising. And there you have it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more about the updates. See you on my next vlog. Bye.
When you look for me tonight, where do I go? Boy, you know that in me. How do I be? Without you here by my side, how will I see? When you look for me to the light, where do I go? When your heart's been running my head, when you're not with me. How do I breathe? How do I breathe?